Worthy traveler, welcome to the Jade Palace. I have been here without company for many years, and would enjoy the right of a conversation with you on matters of philosophy. But sadly, we have no time for this, as a shadow has swept across the land. You have slain 2 Terkin already. Quite an accomplishment. But stopping the 3rd will be far more difficult. If you do not stop him, he will surely free Typhon. Our existence is threatened. The gods won their war with the Titans only through surprise and deceit. However, their tricks will not work a second time. The gods banished all the Titans except one. In their hubris, they imprisoned the one they hated the most, Typhon, under a mountain. He was eternally chained to that which he wanted to rule, but could never possess. Now, the gods' hubris may be their downfall. Typhon is imprisoned on the Wushao Mountain, not far from Chang'an. If you hurry, you may be able to stop the Terkin from freeing his master. Take the passage below my chamber. The challenges ahead of you are more treacherous than those faced by any mortal. The future of humanity rests on your shoulders. May your skill and wisdom be armor against the challenges you face.
Before the light of the...